I feel bad. So y'all be killing like the K-pop videos, and I know I haven't posted one in a minute. I think like maybe like a week or two. I'm not exactly sure about the numbers, but we're back with some more, and I hope y'all kill this one. Homies, they dropped a video 2 weeks ago. I'm hype. It's called Dopamine. So I mean, we just finna see what they got, cause I already know this shit finna be fire. So let's just get into this shit. The nigga in the middle go hard, bro. I mean, all of them go hard, but he's vibing on this bitch so far, bro. Like, music video just seems hella chill, laid back. I'm really trying to see what the other two is finna come with, because like the last one, they styles was just real different, so I'm really curious to see how it's gonna be on this song specifically. I don't know what it is about their music, but they shit is just so hard to me, bro. Like, the beat is crazy. Their flows are sick. Their flow patterns, crazy. They be switching it up. But what did I tell y'all? I told y'all I was waiting to see how they was gonna hop on the track, and he came on here singing. Now we finna see what the next homie finna look like. Oh, he came on here singing too. Oh, that song was fire. They did they thing. I need them to drop more, like more new music, cause like the last one dropped like a couple months ago before this one, I think, or maybe it was a couple weeks ago. I can't remember, but I need more to react to from them. And if y'all got old shit I should react to, let me know down in the comments. I'm really becoming a fan of this whole like K-pop K-hip-hop, K-rap, K-all of it. Shit's fire. And I see, okay, look, hear me out. The CDs out here in America suck. Like the packaging, trash. I seen the packaging for some K-pop CDs. Crazy. You get so much. It's so, for the price too, you get so much stuff. I would much rather buy a K-pop CD than a US CD, hands down. But I hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next one. I love y'all. Peace. Do what you want if you got the money. Just pray your niggas remain 10 toes down. Do all the shit. Do all the hits. Do all the misses. Do all the differences. We all different. Only God knows. He's omniscient. Nigga, I know. I'm the shit. So I don't let a fuck nigga catch me slip.